Oh, you see them? Okay.
Yeah.
I think you're on
right on there. Okay, good. I want to get a little higher above that. I don't want to be. I don't need to get too low here at this point.
Yeah, it's at 10,000.
Yeah.
So you're perfect right now. You could be a little higher if you want to, but
yeah,
you're looking pretty good. Yeah, now you're above the flight slope, so you're fine. It's three white, one red.
Yeah, in a sense that it's probably okay to be three.
High, sure.
Yeah, three white. Might be thinking of a little crosswind here. It's not moving to the left very fast.
Okay, line up perfectly. I think a little bit to the left.
Yeah, we're getting a little faster. Must have picked up some wind.
Last flaps?
Yeah, there we go. 30 flaps.
I used the fourth one, I landed.
Yeah, I'll put that in right as we come in here, over threshold.
Okay. Airspeed is...
full fast.
70. Yep. If you put the flaps, it will slow you down.
Yeah. Full flaps.
There, now we're a little low. Low red. Very good, to your center. Nice.
Oh, I get too slow here.
Oops. There, good timing. Full indicator. Head at the right time.
What time is it? We better head. I think we should head back.
Well, go to ground or?
Yeah, they'll let us know.
Taxi
back for Southwest departure for 93 Juliet.
Cessna 93 Juliet, runway 6, taxi via Alpha 1 Alpha.
Taxi to runway 6 via Alpha 1 Alpha 93 Juliet.
Okay, we landed at 1322.
Okay, great.